We can set up Web Intelligence documents so that we have the ability to drill down into the data based on navigation paths that are set up in the universe to create hierarchies between dimensions, such as country, state, and city. In this example, we'll set up a query to drill down on the basis of time, year, quarter, month, and week, and location, state, city, and store name. We'll then run the query and explore the drill down options. In the query, the year and state dimensions and the sales revenue measure are already selected. To set up drill down, we need to open the scope of analysis panel and change the display options to show existing navigation paths. Note that the year and state dimensions have been added to the scope of analysis panel as they are eligible to be used for drill down. Now we need to define how many levels of drill down we want for the document. Note that all of the dimensions that relate to year and state have been added to the scope of the analysis. Only the objects selected in the Result Objects panel, year, state, and sales revenue, are displayed in the report. To see the other dimensions, we need to enable drill down for the document. The values in the table are now hyperlinks, which we can use to drill down to other levels. In addition, the filter panel displays. When we drill down, a filter is automatically created based on our selection. Let's drill down into California. The cities of Los Angeles and San Francisco are now visible. Next, we'll drill down into 2004. Note that filters have been created automatically for the state and year dimensions. We can change the scope of the analysis by choosing a different member from the filter. Let's change the scope to Texas. We can also broaden the scope to show all members. Note that changing the filter value doesn't change the level to which we've drilled down. To move up to a higher level, we need to click the column header. We can also capture the results of a specific drill down path in a snapshot. The results are captured in a new report. Once we've concluded our analysis, we can disable the drill down functionality. Note that the values are no longer hyperlinks. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on web intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.